jungle.
Hello, kids. I'm so glad to see you. You've been able to do addition using real objects such as fruits, books, pencils, and animals. In today's lesson, we will learn to do addition using the tenth form. Are you excited? Let's begin. First, help me find 2 + 3. How could you do it? 2 + 3 equals to what number? Let me tell you, we can use the 10th frame to do addition. I will show you right now. To find 2 + 3, we draw 2 dots, then 3 more dots in the 10th frame, then count the total number of dots to find the sum. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 dots in total. Therefore, 2 + 3 equals 5. You get it, right? Now, let's have some practice. Task 1. Find the sum using the 10th form. 1 + 1. 3 + 2. 4 + 5. 7 + 3. To do this task, download the worksheet below and print a copy. Then try to do it on your own. Pause this video while you are doing it. When you finish, replay the video to check the answers with me. Now, let's find the answers together. First, to find 1 + 1, we draw 1 dot, then 1 more dot in the 10th frame, then count the total number of dots to find the sum. Let's count. 1, 2. So, 2 dots in total. Therefore, 1 + 1 equals 2. Next, to find 3 + 2, we draw 3 dots. Then, 2 more dots in the 10th frame. Then, count the total number of dots to find the sum. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 dots in total. Therefore, 3 + 2 equals 5. Next, to find 4 + 5, which are 4 dots. Then 5 more dots in the 10th frame. Then count the total number of dots to find the sum. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 dots in total. Therefore, 4 plus 5 equals 9. The last one, to find 7 plus 3, which are 7 dots. Then 3 more dots in the 10th frame. Then count the total number of dots to find the sum. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 10 dots in total. Therefore, 7 plus 3 equals 10. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Bye for now and see you soon.